carpet. Will Leo win? Let's find out.
I'm very excited to be here. It's my first time to be at the Oscars, so I'm very excited.
I'm the cartoonist
from The New Yorker, Eliza Donnelly. Hi. My favorite, Steve Carell. Big Short's gonna win, I hope.
Best picture, Mad Max Fury Road, no question. No question.
I love that everyone watching us right now is looking at some celebrity down.
Are mad at you for blocking the way.
Jennifer!
Well, friends, the show has started, or should have started, or close to starting now.
Spotlight.
One thing we didn't thank the Boston Globe, and we probably should, because that institution really opened their doors and their hearts to us, really guided us.
Hi, Caitlin.
Hey, how are you doing? Here we are, Vanity Fair, hanging out in the back room.
Exactly.
VIP. Doesn't get any better than this. Exactly.
I'm very honored, quite frankly. It's this whole thing has been an amazing experience.
Well, Leo is a winner every day.
Was that?
To introduce the first of tonight's nominees for Best Original.
I'm going to work with this guy, and I'm proud to represent all my Australian colleagues. Yeah!
George had to listen to the performances and make decisions of whether he got the takes or not.
I've been admiring their work for many years, and I think they are the true masters.
Alicia, lovely to meet you.
Six. They make us clap now. We gotta clap.
He said, "Oh man, that movie's dope." Yeah. And I gotta be honest with you, that was a pretty good moment for me.
They're very talented, but very vulnerable. You know, they need more love and attention.
Congratulations!
Yeah, great work. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And great to meet you. Made me cry.
Oh, really?
Oh, my God. I'm
really.
The ultimate measure of a man is not where he stands in moments of comfort and convenience, but where he stands at.
Know how I feel.
Oh, but they're relevant.
winning.
About standing on the knees performed by an actor in a leading role.
Spotlight.
My favorite part of the night was Alicia Vikander winning because I loved her in the dance show.
And give us a twirl. You look amazing.
Okay, thank you.
Lonely Island, get ready to kick off the Vanity Fair Oscar party. How did we get in here? Who cares? Let's do it. Let's party.
Connor and Brian here at the Vanity Fair party. That's my picture on the lampshade. Whenever I go to any restaurant, I call ahead.
Say hello to my little friend.
My favorite color is shiny.
Post-Oscars Vanity Fair party. Having a good time. Got my tequila and I'm ready to go.
The front of the dress, look at your left. The front.
We're having the best time
with
Oscars. She loves me. And I have to say, this is my first Snapchat.
I haven't held a trophy in a while, so I get to know this one.
Hey there, it's Eddie Redman here at the Vanity Fair body, having a ball of a time after an amazing evening. See you soon.
I can't.